Away, ye landscapes, ye gardens of roses, in you let the minions of luxury rove. Restore me the rocks where the snowflake reposes, though still they are sacred to freedom and love. Yet Caledonia, beloved are thy mountains, round their white summits though elements war, though cataracts foam stead of smooth flowing fountains, I sigh for the valley of dark Loch Nagar. Ah, there my young footsteps in infancy wandered. My cap was the bonnet, my cloak was the plaid. On chieftains long perished, my memory pondered, as daily I strode through the pine-covered glade. I sought not my home till a day's dying glory gave place to the rays of the bright polar star. For fancy was cheered by traditional glory disclosed by the natives of dark Loch Nagar. Shades of the dead, have I not heard your voices rise on the night, rolling breath of the gale? Surely the soul of the hero rejoices and rides on the wind o'er his own highland vale. Loch Nagar, while the stormy mist gathers, winter presides in his cold icy car. Clouds then encircle the forms of my fathers, they dwell in the tempests of dark Loch Nagar. Yet Caledonia, beloved are thy mountains, I sigh for the valley of dark Loch Nagar.
Ill starred though brave, did no visions foreboding tell you that fate had forsaken your cause? Ah, were you destined to die at Caledon, victory crowned, not your fall with applause? Still were you happy in this early slumber, you rest with your clan in the caves of Braemar. The pibroch resounds to the piper's loud number, your deeds on the echoes of dark Loch Nagar. Years have rolled on, Loch Nagar, since I left you. Years must elapse ere I tread you again. Nature of verdure and flowers has bereft you, yet still are you dearer than Albion's plain. England, thy beauties are tame and domestic to one who has roved on the mountains afar. Oh, for the crags that are wild and majestic, the steep frowning glories of dark Loch Nagar. 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 Yet Caledonia, beloved are thy mountains. I sigh for the valley of dark Loch Nagar.